In this video, we will discuss how to use originpro to calculate descriptive statistics on a group data. Origin provides comprehensive descriptive statistics support, including basic statistics like mean, median, variance, frequency counts, and correlation coefficients of data sets. In addition to strong plotting features, Origin's statistical tools help to summarize, analyze, and interpret data. In this tutorial, we will cover the following major topics, that is, finding frequency information for groups, calculating descriptive statistics on a group data, using statistical results for further operations, analyzing a correlation coefficient between different indicators, and finally controlling the categorical values. First, we will discuss finding frequency information for groups. Let's open the automobile data file in Origin. In this file, a group data is shown year-wise for different manufacturers with their power, weight, gas mileage, and engine displacement. The discrete frequency tool can be used to quickly obtain frequency information for groups of data. Highlight the first two columns in the automobile worksheet. From the menu bar, select Statistics, Descriptive Statistics, Discrete Frequency, and open the dialog. Change the recalculate mode to auto. To make operations in the source data worksheet, change the sort data by to categorical order, then click OK. The resultant worksheet discrete frequency 1 displays data in its counts for automobile, year, and make respectively. The worksheet can be rearranged by highlighting the desired column. Going to the menu bar, selecting worksheet, sort worksheet, and selecting ascending, descending or custom from there. Now let's discuss calculating descriptive statistics on a group data. Basic statistical treatments can be performed on the data in individual columns using the statistics on columns tool. Return to the automobile worksheet. From the menu bar, select Statistics, Descriptive Statistics, Statistics on Columns. Open dialog. In the Statistics on Columns dialog box, change the recalculate mode to auto. In the input tab, expand range 1 and click the interactive button to the right of data range. Select column C and drag to column G. Click the interactive button again to restore the dialog box. In the dialog box, after adjusting input data under range 1, click the arrow button at the top right corner of the group control box to select B of Y. In the output tab, under the graph branch, check the arrange plots of same type in one graph box. Also, in the plots tab, check the box charts checkbox. Click OK to get the results in a report sheet. It has generated three more worksheets. It is possible to perform further data analysis and to plot the statistical results. For example, to obtain average attribute values, that is, horsepower 0 to 60 mph time, weight, mileage by vehicle make from 1992 to 2004, perform the following. In addition to the reported values, it has generated plots under the box charts individually for each parameter. Any of the plot we can double click to open in a new graph window, which we can use individually or can restore by clicking it here to restore it to the box charts. Either we create these graphs individually and then can use the merge option to merge them all as per our choice. However, there is an easy way to unstake these graphs first and then use these figures as staked. Now we will discuss using statistical results for further operations. Return to the automobile workbook and open the Descriptive Statistic Quantities 1 worksheet. Highlight the DY2 and the EY error plus minus columns. Go to the menu bar and select Worksheet, Unstake Columns, Open Dialog. In the unstake column dialog box, change the recalculate mode to auto. Select group columns and click the context menu button and select A of X1 data. Expand options and check the include other columns box. On other columns, click the context menu button and select B. Set matching longest group as extract rule for other column values. Expand output setting and from put group info to select long name, click OK. To see the results, open worksheet unstake columns 1. Highlight the worksheet and from the menu bar select plot multi-panel axis stake. In the plotting plot stake dialog box, set plot type to scatter, click OK. Now we are going to rotate the tech labels at top x-axis for clarification. Double click on the top x-axis tech labels to open the axis dialog. And set the following in top icon. Click OK. Rotate the tick labels for bottom in the same way. Now let's discuss analyzing a correlation coefficient between different indicators. We will use a correlation coefficient to explore the relationship between columns of the automobile data. Next, construct scatter plots with confidence eclipses to obtain graphical representations of the correlations. In the automobile workbook, highlight the last 5 columns. From the menu bar, select Statistics, Descriptive Statistics, Correlation Coefficient, open dialog. In the Correlation Coefficient dialog box, expand correlation types and check the Pearson box. Expand plots and check the scatter plot checkbox is selected. Check confidence ellipse box and click OK. The scatter matrix 1 and correlation coefficient 1 worksheets should appear as below. Demonstrating the high positive correlation between engine displacement and power and the high negative correlation between gas mileage and power. Now, in the following steps, we want to customize the order of values shown in the graph, but not to change the source data. Right-click column B in workbook. Select Set as Categorical in the context menu. Double-click the Categories cell of the column Unsorted to open the Categories dialog. Check Customize Categories checkbox used to adjust position of each item. In this way, we can sort the items by country of the manufacturers, etc. Click OK to close the dialog. You can go to the report sheet created in section above. Because auto mode is used for recalculation, the report sheet of discrete frequencies and statistics on columns, including the box charts, are updated automatically with the specified order of the categorical data. The results of unstaked columns and the stake graph are updated automatically as well. Thanks for watching the video.